is a matter of privilege to be, you know, rubbing your shoulders with the pros. And actually, it gives you some inputs which you probably feel what the PGT and pros were doing, what amateurs are not doing otherwise, because normally we go for a casual game and all. But being in the pro, you're a little serious. You pick up some of the things which they do. And of course, it goes a long way in spreading and improving our game and maybe the insight of the golf on the whole.
My club members are always looking forward to this game, for this day. So they have been always planning throughout the year, and they plan out their leaves so that they stay in station to get to play this program. Since I have been associated with the organizing committee, I have found that there are lots of interest has been generated in and around the clubs in Upper Assam. And many players even far away from Moran and Jorhat has come to join us today to play this tournament. So the excitement is there, lots of excitement is there.
It's a great experience, you know, playing with amateurs, and you come to meet the local guys out here. And it is always a fun to play with them, you know. It's like giving back to the game and giving back to the golf course members and everybody. You know, you give them a tips which help them to improve their game. I really want to thank Indian Oil a lot, because I think they are the long time sponsors for us, and the prize money that is going up in a bad time like this COVID situation, also they are doing the event. So I really want to thank everybody behind the scenes who are there to making this event happening, and special thanks to Indian Oil.